National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a special marine warning for Chesapeake Bay from Windmill Point to Little Creek, Virginia. Coastal waters from Paranor Island to Cape Charles Light, Virginia, out 20 nautical miles until 2:15 p.m. At 1:41 p.m., severe thunderstorm capable of producing waterspouts was located over Plantation Light, moving northeast at 35 knots. Hazard, waterspouts and wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar indicated. Impact, waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Small craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Locations impacted include Nassauwaox Reef, Buoy 36A, Rappahannock Range Light, Rappahannock Light, Plantation Light, Cherry Stone Reef, Cabbage Patch, and Cape Charles Harbor. Move to safe harbor until hazardous weather passes. Thunderstorms can produce sudden waterspouts. Waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Seek safe harbor immediately.